Three, two, one, go. I'm excited, but I don't have my fingers, I don't have my thumbs, like, prepped up, so this will be fun. My thumbs and my fingers and everything are going to be trashed. I can do spin pounds efficiently, I think. It might. There we go. Yeah, I can do spin pounds, just like my right thumb is being weird. I think I just need to, like, prep up, I guess. Nice. Cool. I don't know why my fingers feel like this. It's weird. Was that the loading screen? Because that felt pretty fast. Okay, never mind. Looks like we can't do spin pounds efficiently. Oh my god, I held down the button like an idiot. Oh my god, that sucked, bro. Fucking sucked. The only reason I have so much time save on that is because of left side, and I can't do fucking left side. Consistently, at least. Fuck. God damn it, that was a really bad topper. Cool. I love getting a 232. It's nice. Yeah, 232. Should. Well, it's just the first run of the day. Can't really complain. 549 cascade is really good. I barely, like, ever get fucking sub 5 cascades. I thought that was gonna miss. Subrosion, do you ever speedrun, like, anything? I've been speedrunning this for a long time. I've golded that?! What?! That must have been the chat with Cappy then. Cause I haven't fucking gold that split in, like, I don't even know how long, like, weeks. Rawr. Rawr. God damn it. That was weird. Also, I'm moving my microphone over. Cool. Do you ever like speedrun anything? I would guess since you like making hard levels in Mario Maker. Yeah, it's really fun. Odyssey's been my favorite game of all time ever since I got it. Like, ever since I got my Switch, I non-stop played... No, never mind. Because I went on Switch. You should do a 2D Mario since you like creating hard levels in Mario Maker. I think it would be pretty cool. But yeah, when I got this, I didn't really get much into it, and then once I saw other people play it, I got into it again, and it was just really fun. Cool. Oh my god, that was a fast exit until the fucking globe. Stupid globe, man. Would have been fast if it wasn't for the globe. It was still a fast cascade, though. Why does my muscle feel like not energized? Probably because of Wii Sports. Come on. Yes. Fast action guide, man. Oh shit, I forgot about that. Fucking slow cutscenes get, man. Also slow dialogue skip. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Cool. We're coming up in the world. Oh shit. Well, that sucked. Shit. That was a bit awful. Okay. Almost didn't get it. That was perfect, bro. I don't get a fast one like that in a while. I wouldn't be surprised if this is a gold if I get everything else perfect. Which, that wasn't perfect. Cool. That was a bit shit. Cool. Shit, man. Yeah, man. Sick gold. Can't believe we're back to saving time in sand. Like, this is a fucking amazing sand. Except for the pillar, but that's it. Oh, yeah. I don't even know if I've ever gotten a sub 10 on that before. I mean, I haven't. I didn't even right now, but... Oh my god, why did I do that? Please, please. Oh my god, thank you. Yo, that was... The chest thing was a stupid decision. I don't know why I did that. I don't even know why I got the checkpoint either. Cool. Oh my god. Are you actually kidding me? That could have been so fucking good if it wasn't for... Come on, man. Now we're back to not saving time. That's crazy. Like, really? The sand was so good until that fucking happened. Like... I mean, it's still close to PB. It's still close to PB split, which is cool. Yeah, my thumbs can't fucking move fast. I don't know why. Shit. That was really slow. Got it. That scared me. Cool. Boom. Nice. I might get a... Could I get a 303 on here? Maybe. Shit. Now I can't. Of course I can't. Shit. I think we lost all our time now. Fuck. Hey, at least I tried, alright? Also, my mouth tastes terrible. Ooh. Ooh. Not a 303 lake, but still a good one. Still a good lake. Thanks, my dude. What? Oh my god. Are you okay, kitty? My cat just fell down the side of the bed. Oh. Are you okay, kitty? Are you okay? Oh. Good lake. Yeah, that might be a 304. Yeah, it's a 304, which is good. Get a good wooded. This wooded sucked. I'm feeling good about this run. Because we got a 304 lake, and it's really good. We might be behind on everything, but it still feels good. Still feels like a good run. Because we did a really good Sphinx split. Okay, I almost didn't get that. Fuck! I saved it! At least that happened. Fuck. Yeah, man. We're back to saving time, boys. Shit. Shit, that was awful. Yo, that was an awful split. That was really good. That up throw, man. On enter pipe way, please be good. I got it just at the right time. Yo, gold! But I have a feeling that I'm not gonna do well on this. Shit. Are you okay? Good. Dropped inputs. Cool. See, I would be fine with the damage boost if it didn't drop that input, man. Because I threw my cap. That's such bullshit. Boo. Not doing flower road skip. That shit is ass. Lol. Oh my god, that almost didn't work. Oh my god. Did I get... Oh my god, I got the checkpoint. Thank god. That wastes so much time, bro. Are you kidding me? That should have worked. We're not even losing that much time just because we got that checkpoint. But that split, like, really sucks. And I still did bad on it. Shit. Well. I can try FRS. Died! Oh my god. Thanks. Whatever. What, Eva? Oh my god. I didn't want that. Really? Really? Fucking do that to me, okay. Hi. Ow. Okay. It's fine. Oi. Thank you. Fast spirit, please. Shit. Oh, it's whatevs. Wow, 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 wow. Can't believe this wooded still sucked, bro. That's so dumb. I don't even think I'm gonna get a sub 7 just because of that one death. Like, it was fine before the death. Yeah, it's not a sub 7. It's crazy. Oh, fuck. Ah. Not a gold either. I thought it was in the beginning, but no, that was a really bad wooded, bro. 704, ew, that's ill. Boom 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 boom. I'm mad that that wooded happened, but it's fine. I've also been practicing Metro, so... Oh my god, that almost didn't work. Please, 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 thank you. Got that. I bet we're still gonna save time. I mean, lose time on this cloud. Because it does feel a bit slow. Okay. Please. Nope. Yeah. Shit. But 141, eh, that's still good. 141, like, from my last run, is still good.
Oh, give it this. Oh, wait a minute.
God, I thought I didn't get it for a second. Cool. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm scared. I'm scared. Thank you. That was very scary. Shit. Yay. Really good loss, to be honest. Yeah, man. Ooh. This might be the fastest loss I've ever done. Yo, this has to be a gold, bro. It has to be. Is this a sub 230? No, it's not. Fuck, man. That was such a good loss. What the fuck? Yo! Gold. Such a good loss, bro. Such a good loss. I'm happy. I'm not gonna do the metro jump. I'll do it if I get a PB. If I get a really good metro next time, I'll try. Cause I don't wanna risk anything. Really good. This is amazing and I love it. Shit, that was slow. Damn it. Come on, fast Ender Tower. It seems like it's gonna be fast. Almost a gold. Yes! Shit. Fuck, no! No! That was gonna be a gold! Come on, man. Fuck. I can save 32 seconds on here just because of the fucking Mecha Wiggler. Oh, shit. I almost got it. If I get a PB on stream, that would be really nice. Cause I don't even know if I've ever done that. I mean, I've gotten a World Peace PB, but that's like different because the quality was like in the 1800s, bro. It's crazy. Yes. Damn it. Just one more? Are you kidding me? Whatever. It's just three cycle. We can still save it. Not with that, though. I should have just went over here. Like a good boy. And plus, it's in... Oh, no. Never mind. It's not in an easy spot. Fuck. God, please, just hit it. Thank you. So, still looks like a really good one. We're still saving time. This is nice. Yeah. Still saving a bit. I can't believe that fucking bonk at the end, man. At the end of tower. I would have gotten a gold if it wasn't for that. But whatever. Yeah. Is that good? 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 Yeah! Huh. Yeah! Fast RC car, man. I never get fast RC car. Please, please, please. God damn it. I think it just has to be in, like, camera view, and that's it. Definitely a gold. All because of frickin' RC car. We're not gonna get a faster gold for a long fucking time. Oh shit. Fuck. Cause I forgot I still have these subsplits. I was gonna do the reroute, but I still have these subsplits. I almost got the triple jump, bro. Like, what the heck was that? That was fast. Come on, brother. Get this. Cool. Gotcha. Did I lose time in here? I don't remember losing time in here. In this split. I mean, if I am or not. That's what I meant. Damn it. That was really good. Probably because of the triple jump in the beginning. Well, not the triple jump, but almost the triple jump. Boom. Sorry if I'm not talking to you much. I'm just, like, concentrating. Because I really don't know what that, your comment is supposed to mean. God damn it. I mean, to be fair, I couldn't even see it, so if I spin pounded, I wouldn't even be able to see. What the fuck? What was that? Oh my god. Yo. A little fast. Oh my god, thanks. That was awful. I'm not gonna fucking save time here. I mean, I am, but not much, I think. Unless we get, like, a perfect warp, which I probably won't. Fuck. Nope, didn't get it. I need to start reading the chat more often. Heck yeah, man. Nope. Well, it was still a good Metro. Still saved, like, over 15 seconds, so... I want to get a 112. I want to get a 112 so bad. Really good movement. Oh my god, are you actually kidding me? Oh my god. It's still good, why? That gold must be awful. Because of boxes. Oh my god, are you... Ooh. Really fast? What the fuck? Sub 250, nice. I avoided those spinies. Like, that almost gave me a heart attack. It would have been a gold if it wasn't for that bonk. But otherwise, good snow. I'm not gonna do the spin pound at Goomba Room. Cause I don't wanna fucking lose a run to a stupid spin pound. Long jump is still fast. Fuck.
Golden boys,
stay golden, pony boy. Fuck, didn't get the pipe slurp, but whatever. Oh. I'm making the moves. I keep forgetting that the globe is there. Yo! Really good snow. That might be an actual, like, gold of, like, me doing this ever, to be honest. It was a really good snow. And Seaside, I could save so much time in Seaside, I forgot. What the hell, bro? What is this? Yo, 525. That's crazy. It's crazy. We could save so much time in Seaside. It's all because of notes. Like, it's all because of notes. Well, not all, but, like, close. Because we could save, like, 16 seconds or something on notes. It's crazy. Yeah! Oh, shit. I didn't want to ruin that. Alright, it's fine. See, look at this shit. 18 seconds. Just because of notes. Because I missed notes, what, like twice? Yay. Oh, and I think I missed that jump. Is that good? Yes, it is. I actually didn't lose control that time. Wow. No, fuck. Fuck. What the hell? Can we even get a sub 112, bro? Cause Mecha Brutal is trash. That was eh. It's whatevs. It's only 2 seconds. I don't even know what I lost 2 seconds on, though. Shit. Are we getting a 4x on Seaside? I don't think so. But we're gonna be close. Which is always nice. We're not getting a 4x on Seaside, but it's nice to dream. That exit was ass. Sorry if I'm spoiling the game for you, by the way, Subrosian. Because you said you haven't gotten back to it in a while, so I don't want to spoil anything. Hey, that still saved a bit of time. Luncheon, wow. I didn't realize how bad Luncheon was. What the hell? Yo, after Lost, we were all good, bro. I hope we don't choke on Bowser's. I wouldn't be surprised. Damn it. God, fuck. Oh my god, yo. No! I can't believe I missed that. Are you actually kidding me? I never missed that triple jump. It's because I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at my computer like an idiot. Fuck. Please. At least this has the potential to be a good Spewart split. I watched some Mario 64 speedruns too today, which was pretty cool. Cheese is really skilled. Can't believe he choked that, bro. That's disgusting. It's whatevs. We'll get like the same time anyways. If we gold, no, not if we gold, but if we like, I don't know. I don't fucking know. Yeah, see? I died on this part, and that's why. Also, that sucked. Lol. Shit. Please, please. That was good. Pretty gnarls. Pretty gnarls, Barkley. Damn it. Almost. Can I still get a sub 8, even with that one death? Maybe. I could, if I do everything else perfect. Shit. Oh wow, okay. That gold must be shit. Lol. Okay. Damn it. I tried. Damn it. I missed the space bar. Like a turd. Damn it. Don't bonk, 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 don't bonk. Thank you. Ooh. Pretty gnarly. Gnarly. See, we're still same in time. It's fine. Oh, and I think I died here, too. Alright, let me try this. Let me try this. Yes. That is fantastic. That did save a lot. That saved a bunch. That death didn't even mean anything. Wow. Oh my god, not a gold, really? How is that not a gold? I mean, I guess the setup was a bit weird. But I tried. Shit, I was close. Look at this fucking hat! Ugh! Look at this! Oh, and we got a 1021 on Bowser's? Ew. What? Hi.
What?
This room is nasty. You need to take a shower. You need to wash your face with soap.
Okay.
And you need to do it soon.
Okay.
While we're watching Jeopardy.
Okay. Well then, looks like I have to leave, like, right after this. Lol. Oh yeah, by the way, you have to take damage here for the speedrun, or else it's like not fast. And where is it? Here it is. I just wanted to get that. There's no reason to, but... Well, also, why the fuck... Boom. Ooh. That's rad. No, 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 no. Don't get me. Good. Don't scare me like that, please. Ooh! Look at them stunts. Where I can do fucking anything. I hope we get a perfect birdless. If we do, then we can get a 111, and that's crazy. Fuck! What the fuck? Oh my god, if I died on Ruined, I would have been so mad. It was good until the last fucking thingy. Should have hit the globe at 3 minutes, but that one hit. It took off so much. Actually. Nice. Ogre! I'm an ogre! Ogres are like onions. I can't believe I can get a 111, bro. That's crazy. I might be worried about Moon, because Moon, that was my first ever sub 6 on Moon. So, I don't know how that's going to work out. Fuck. I tried. Oh, that scares me every single time, bro. That was so scary, bro. I meant to jump off the railing there when I did the long jump, but I couldn't. So it was a good backup. That scared me so much. I needed to focus so hard. I stayed completely silent, but inside I was having a heart attack. It was crazy. Good movement. I was like, why? I was almost like, why do I have fucking 287 coins? And then I realized, oh, I got the hand art. I remember when I tried to figure this movement out, I was like, what the fuck? How do people do it? And then I just did it. And Skidooski. Fuck. Don't get hit, 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 don't get hit. Ah, thank you. Thank God. Bruh. Is it a gold? That's a gold. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm popping off. I literally am. When I did that jump for the first time, I was scared for my life, and then I was like, oh, not that hard. Harriet, don't frick me. Yeah, and you fricked me. What? Fucking stop. Okay. Don't hit me. I'm gonna die on topper now. Thank you. Oh my god, this brutal split sucks. Oh my god, really? Why does Harriet suck so much, bro? What the hell? Now I'm losing like 20 seconds. Probably even more. Shit. Cool. We're fine. We might be losing like 20 seconds, but we're fine. Never mind. Not 20. 20 seconds to gold, but not 20. Oh, I know! I didn't... What? I didn't get a sub 6? I thought I did. Well... Oh my god. Insta-capture, good. Nice. Come on, Mecha Brutal. You're my only hope. Oh my god, yes. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm scared. Oh my god, no! Fucking no. Whatever, whatever. Whatever. Please, 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 please. Throw out the Pokio fast. Come on, man. Fast Pokio, fast Pokio, fast Pokio. 4, 5. I can't believe that shit. It's just so dumb. Over here. Oh, I thought I took out Spewert first, but no, it was Rango. Oh my god. Just get her. Come on, bro! Thank you! Jesus! Still got a sub 10. Good. Only thing that sucked was the brutal split. Other than that, we were fine. Not a gold though, sadly. We can get a gold on this one though. We can get a gold on Moon. It's not a gold, but it's really close, I think. Because it would have to... Yeah, it would have to be a minute and 20. Minute 21. So that's close. It's close, but... Yeah, man, we're like 3 seconds off. Yep, I think we might get this. We might get a 111. But that is a big might. I need to get everything good. Like everything. I don't get how I messed up on Moon, really. Like, I could really save time in here. Fuck. God damn it. That is time loss. Can't believe I didn't get the triple jump, bro. Yes. Okay. I didn't want to die there, so that's why I took it slow. Oh my god, this is trash, bro. Actually, no. It's better than I thought. If we got the triple jump vector, then it would have been better. I'm scared. We could get it. That's what scares me about it. Because we could, but I don't know if we will. Rawr.
Rawr. Rawr. Rawr.
Please. Oh my god, bro. Gold. Just get pillars. Get pillars and we'll be fine. Get pillars. If not, then I'll still be happy with my PB. Let's go for 2D skip. Haha, JK. I ain't into losing my run to a fucking 2 second time save. Even though I've done that with Flower Road Skip so many times. Meh, meh, meh. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm scared. Please. Please. Yo! We got it. Please. Damn it. Is that it? Yep, we got it. We're in it. Yo, we got a 111, yo. That moon needs a lot of work, but I'm happy. Because that last pillar hit, it felt really bad, but I still got a gold. If we didn't have such a bad vector on freaking Enter Castle, we would have gotten a sub 550. That's crazy. I do need to go, but thank you so much for watching the stream. It's really cool. I got a 1:11:54 on stream, and that's crazy to me. And I can definitely improve my times because it's fucking wooded. Oh, Jesus. My controller. Oh my god. Thanks, man. You take care too. Bye-bye. Yo, I'm so happy. I'm really happy with this. This is a great time to me. I'm glad I practiced. I'm so glad I practiced, bro. We shaved almost a minute and a half. That's crazy.